tell all my hoes, break it up. I tell all my hoes, break it up. Break it down. Back it up. Fuck it up, fuck it up. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up.
Hi guys, it is Thursday. Happy Thursday. First I had to tip. She said I'm the one. She said I'm the
nigga. She said I'm the nigga, bitch. I already know it. I come with bad weather.
She say I'm the storm.
BBS is in my chum. That's a
So basically, I just had like a traumatic, just kidding, like a funny experience. So I went to get a blowout and you probably wonder, I mean, I don't know, like, why am I like this? Like, I always have to explain all my actions, but basically, I had a blowout. Well, I got my hair, I'm more blonde, put in like 2 days ago. And so I know it's like only, I've only had my hair for like 2 days. So this is like, today would have been third day hair. But basically, because Saturday I have a photo shoot, so, and tomorrow's Friday, and tomorrow, Christina's gonna be out of town, so I couldn't get a blowout tomorrow, and I need my hair blown out for Saturday, and so, like, I don't have time to go on Saturday. I have to literally wake up and go to the shoot. It's again in Malibu, and so thank you guys for all your support on the photos. I've been posting for the photos from my first shoot I did, but this is a different, I'm shooting with someone else, but I really do want to shoot that one girl one more time. She was incredible, Logan, so that was so fun. But basically, that's why I'm getting it today, because otherwise, one, tomorrow, it's Friday, and I have, is this Nikki's part?
It's the China. I saw all my niggas.
Cut the check.
Cut the check. Bust it down. Bust it down. Your goofy down.
Okay, but basically tomorrow is like Friday, and I also don't really, I want my hair to like be nice. It's like, it's a bunch of stuff. Basically, it's the only time that worked out, because then I'm not even gonna explain myself. That's why I got a blowout. But I went to Christina in Salon Republic, and every time I'm in Salon Republic, it's in Beverly, it's like in the center of Beverly Hills, so it's really like, you can post me a lot of great stuff. But there's a place called ROC Beverly Hills. If you live in LA and you haven't been, you need to go. And if you don't live in LA and you come visit, you have to go. But basically, they're these dumplings, like, I can't even explain to you. They're a gift. They are a gift from the universe. The universe is like, here, humans, take your dumplings. Like, these are iconic. Here's a little blessing for you. Oh my gosh, I always feel so bad people ask for money on the streets, because I never carry any cash. I need to start carrying cash so that, like, I can do it. I don't have any cash. And they give you, like, a really dirty look. Is anyone else like that? I don't know. What are your guys' thoughts? Like, I would literally rather, like, buy them, like, a meal or something like that. But, like, when you're driving, I literally never carry cash on me. I don't know if anyone else is like that. I don't know. I never need it, you know? Which goes back to a funny story in a second. But, well, this is all tying in beautifully. Not beautifully, but, like, example-wise. Why am I so... I'm having a very intense Gemini moment where I'm telling, like, five stories at once. But that's basically what's up with that. Why the hair... You get it now. But basically, so the dumplings, delicious. They were like, take these dumplings as a blessing, you guys. Like, they are iconic. So I always post them whenever I'm there. So I had those while I was there. It was delicious. And also, I post my Alfreds whenever I'm there. And like, now, this is so funny. There's this Instagram called Overheard LA. If you haven't heard of it, just basically like, so it's like, basically people can submit it. So if you're in LA and you hear someone say something kind of like funny or outrageous, then you can like submit it to them and they'll repost it if it's super funny. I swear one of the quotes is something I said. It's like something like, oh, it's getting overwhelming in the morning having to drink like kombucha, coffee, pressed juice, and water, or something like that. And like, literally my friend Stella, I still have her watching this, she tagged me in it, and like, I literally remember saying that. So I don't know if that was me, but I'm honored. But basically, they have just like funny quotes on them, and the one today says, it's like a quote from someone, it's like, it's so annoying because he lives in Santa Monica and I live in West Hollywood, and LA terms were in a long distance relationship. What is this? I remember this. Oh, I'm up. Oh my gosh, I just opened my phone and Gigi liked my last photo. Gigi gorgeous, love her. That's so nice. What a blessing. But back to I'm all over the place today, as we can tell. Okay, let me just gather my thoughts. I already had Bulletproof, and now I'm having my second coffee of the day, and I had my dumplings. I'm a little riled up. But basically, in like 2 hours, I have an airbrush spray tan once again, because I'm doing the shoot on Saturday, so that's why. And then later today, I'm going to head to like this, like, I don't even know what I'd call it. Like, it's like a coffee shop slash lounge slash, like, they have kombucha sangria there. Like, it's literally iconic. It's not strong or anything like that, if that's what you're thinking. It's just like really cute. And I have a lot of homework to do, actually. So I'm gonna go there for about like 3 hours. I know it's like not that much time, but I I can definitely focus at home, but I work better if I go to a coffee shop or something like that. But normally I don't do that because normally, you know, during the week I'm with Coco. Like, I mean, I'm in class or running around. I want to spend as much time with Coco as possible. She's still like a year old, and like I love Coco's my kitten, by the way. I feel like I sound like I'm describing a child. She is my child. But so I feel bad just like leaving her for another 8 hours to go do homework. But if I ever like have a few hours, I'd like to go somewhere and focus. I have like stuff that's not due this week, but that's like in the next 2 weeks. So I just kind of want to like, I have a bunch of little busy work for a bunch of classes. Like two, I have to write like two random paragraphs. I have to do like a discussion question and just like random stuff like that. I just want to, it's like a bunch of like little clutter of assignments. I just want to go for, sit for 3 hours, focus, knock out all that homework so I feel better. And obviously I'll do on Sunday the homework for next week. I already have like 6 papers due in the next 2 weeks, which is a little overwhelming. I'm exaggerating, but I have 4 due. And so like I'm like, oh, okay, here we go. But
I don't know why.
I think that all the coffee is really getting to me. I'm like acting a little psycho. I need to like bring it down a few notches. YG's Still Brazy just came on. I have to send this to Stella. This would be like an inside joke. My life, my life. Silly putty, that's my play dough. Heard tell them walk it off 1 time, 2 times, 3 times, 4 times, 5 times, me time. Also, for bracelets, I like I said, I literally love this combo, like, of the energy together. I also wanted to announce a few things. The bracelet, the rose agate, someone commented. I read every single comment. I say this in every vlog, but I do read every single comment, so, like, if you comment, I see it. But someone was like, and I got a bunch of likes, was like, I'm waiting for the rose agate to go on Mama Bun's site. The rose agate is only going to be in a set. It's going to be like in a love set that's going to launch on the new moon. So on the 19th. And so if you're interested in that, like this one, the lapidolite and the rose quartz, so two super beautiful stones, are only going to be in like a love set. I believe it's going to be rose quartz, lapidolite, and the rose agate. So if you're interested in that, set your alarm for, it's gonna be on the alarm, put it in your iCal, put it in your Erin Condren planner, write it on your hand. That's when it's gonna be launched. So people are asking about that crystal. I believe the blue agate though isn't limited edition, and it is on the site. It is limited edition, but it's on the site. It's not gonna be like in a set. And then you need to harass Mama Bun about the blue lace agate. This one's so beautiful. But the combination of wearing rose quartz, labradorite, and citrine pyrite is psychotic, you guys. Like, it's like so strong. Like, and you guys are so sweet. In my last vlog, a ton of you who've ordered bracelets and have been wearing them left your reviews and were like, I love my black tourmaline, or like I've been wearing sodalite and I've noticed huge differences. And like, just the, even like the message my mom gets, she'll send me like from DMs from you guys how much they change your life. It's just so powerful that it's like, it makes me so happy, you know. And so I like to recommend like what my favorite combos are. I think that labradorite, citrine pyrite, and rose quartz on your left hand, wear those together for a day and literally see what happens. It's, I like so much abundance, so much opportunity, and it's like, it sustains your energy, people are nice to you, and so much of like success pours to you. It's just so great. So I love that combo, and I love all them together, but those three, because I want you guys obviously to get lapidolite, but it's in a set, so I can't really recommend it until the set comes out. I recommend it, but the set hasn't come out. And then I obviously love the blue lace agate, but these first three are already available. And then on this hand, I wear more grounding stuff because, as you know, air sign, like I can get a little like, I get super excited about stuff, I'm like, like that's literally what I sound like. I know, I already talk fast. And so I like have more grounding crystals on the right hand to like exert, especially in like, just to be more calm with you guys. I act a little crazy because I love talking to you and we're like best friends, but you know, if I don't like scream at everyone. So I'm wearing garnet, which is one of my favorites, sodalite, tiger's eye, fluorite, and smoky quartz. So those are the ones on the right hand today. I like looking at this playlist is actually random but good. I'm sorry, I've been like running around town, but I got home from my blowout. I had like an hour to clean up my apartment. I worked on a video, and then I got an airbrush tan. I'm so excited. Oh my god, I'm like speeding, and the cop just like saw me speed by, so that's really good content. And then I just went to a coffee shop really quick just to do, I like a bunch of like little homework assignments. I'm sure if you're in college, you just like, I have obviously huge projects and papers, and it's a bunch of like meh work for a bunch of classes. So I just sat for like 3 hours and just grinded it out. I feel like I can make myself like focus really hard. This is like very bizarre. Like I'm supposed to casually just like go here. And I can, like, make myself focus if I want. Like, I can just be like, I think it's like self-discipline. You just kind of have to force yourself to do it. And do people say, like, oh, how do you focus? Like, just literally, like, force yourself. You're like, I'm not gonna go on my phone or, like, look at anything. I'm gonna fucking finish this. Like, I don't know. Like, it just, it's all a mental thing. I'm like, I'm gonna finish this. And so I just sit and do it. So for 3 hours, I just, like, hyper-focused, got everything out, like, literally did 4 homework assignments. So I finished that. I feel good. Now I have less stuff to do on Sunday. And now I'm driving home. I'm going to a dinner tonight. I'm so excited. It's actually one of my favorite restaurants. And yeah, so I'm gonna come home. I'm gonna like change really quick, chill, fix my makeup. I'm wearing the Fenty foundation. I've been wearing it for how many hours? I put it on at 9:30 in the morning and it's 6:48. So in like 10 hours-ish. It's looking really good. It looks really nice, looks really matte. Looks really full coverage. I really love it. It's great. I'm shade 180, I believe, if you're looking for reference. But yeah, I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna wear tonight. Maybe I'll wear something so I can get some nice Insta photos. But I'm excited for dinner. It's like one of my favorite places. I'm gonna ask too fast, so don't quit. But that's basically what's up. Just like one of those days where you have to like, it's like a good day because I'm like not in class, so I have like, yeah, I feel like if any of you guys have class, like when you don't have class, it's like, what a blessing. Even if you're doing like a ton of work, it's just like the fact that you don't have class, you're like blessed. Like, I don't have to sit in this chair for multiple hours, you know? So like, I just like, I got a lot of stuff done. I got a blowout, I got the airbrush for everything for Saturday. I did homework, edited a video. The only thing I am doing today, which is a little alarming, is I'm skipping. Is this a one way? No, it's not. I'm like my GPS lying to me, like, why is it telling me to turn here? I'm not going to spin because I need to go to this dinner. Well, I don't need to, but I really want to. Plus, I really am sore, and I just like, if I went to spin, I couldn't have gotten an airbrush tan because you have to have it on for 12 hours. Plus, I mean, the blowout's fine, but I couldn't have gotten the airbrush tan today, and I can't get the airbrush tan tomorrow because I'm busy tomorrow, and then the shoot Saturday, so I had to get it today in a sense. So yeah, and then I didn't want to go spin and redo full glam for dinner again. What song is this? Why You Always Hating? This is me when people comment about me buying cut fruit. This is me to the cut fruit haters, ladies. If anyone ever asks you why you're buying kombucha and cut fruit, just a little. I put the volume up, but it's turning up. There we go. Are you ready? Send them like the audio of this clip if they ask you, like, why are you buying cut fruit? Why are you buying so much kombucha? Why are you making bulletproof coffee? Why are you obsessed with spin class? Please tell me why you always hate. Please tell me why you always hate. There's one part that I love. Okay, for now. Sorry. Tell me something good, baby. Tell me something good. I want a little more excitement. Oh, I like this song. I Saw I See You with Chris Brown, I think.
Yeah. I ain't into this playing game shit.
No, for real.
I ain't gotta print no resume. You already know what it is with me, bitch.
Yeah. Oh girl, I see you looking my way. That's literally me when I walk in and I eye the kombucha.
I see you back in my place.
I need a kombucha.
Oh girl, I see you back in my place.
Bed? In my bed, yes, kombucha.
Oh girl, and don't you fuck with my.
Girl, you know that I'm right behind you.